2nd Lieutenant Ronan Butler, Number 19 Squadron, RFC. August 2nd, 1917. The last 24 hours had all been a blur. The success of my first mission and the 3 victories I'd scored was overshadowed by the death of 2nd Lieutenant Pentland. Last night, Captain Spear told me that was life in Number 19 Squadron, that I should not think of it too long. He was pointing to the sky. He said, "Those thoughts are what get you killed up there." I could not help but notice the sadness on his face as those words trembled off of his lips. Today, during breakfast, Major Edwards came into the mess hall fully dressed in his flight jacket. He took a deep breath and said, "Captain Rollette, go and find Lieutenant Collard, 2nd Lieutenant Laycroft, and have them get their planes ready at once. The Germans were sighted crossing the line headed toward our observation balloon. HC has ordered us to intercept." As Major Edwards turned around to walk out, I stood up. "Sir, I would like to go as well." The Major turned around. A displeased look took hold of his face as he said, "Fine. With us down a man from yesterday..." There was a long pause. "Just get suited up," he said. "And damn it, keep yourself alive. We're short on replacements."
Mm-hmm.